New at 9, the Renaissance Festival kicks off at the end of the month at the Castle of Muskogee, but there are some things that need practice and rehearsals now. Fox 23's Catherine James went to speak with the king and queen about what people can expect.
At the Castle of Muskogee, Renaissance Festival performers practice their acts. And perfect their outfits, preparing for opening day less than a week away.
We are overwhelmed and overjoyed to meet all of our new friends.
Among the cast of characters, I met the festival's Queen Elizabeth of England and King Philip II of Spain.
When I come here, every year I get to learn something new and find something new. Everyone has something here that they love themselves, and one of the most magnificent things is finding out what your festival is.
We have a joust that happens twice daily, a human chess match where they fight for the squares, and all of the food and merriment and shopping that you could absolutely hope for.
Organizers say thousands of people come together to make the festival happen every year. But the king and queen say visitors are the most important part.
It is not a festival without our visitors. It is you coming and making your presence here in the festival and joining in the fun is what makes this the most fantastic place in all of the area.
It is so wonderful to see young and old all mixed together, enjoying and laughing, getting away from the trials and tribulations of the outside world.
Soon you can join the full cast of characters for your own Renaissance adventure.
The memories. Yeah. The joy, the experiences, the funny thing that happened to you, the touching thing that happened to you. It is an experience you will have like none other, and is one you will talk about for years to come.
The Renaissance Festival in Muskogee runs for 6 weeks, starting April 29th. In Muskogee, covering news that matters, Catherine James, Fox 23 News.